What do you want now? I've taught you all I know.
Got anything to sell?
I do, but it's expensive.
Thank you.
See ya.
I'd prefer goodbye.
Wherever I find it, and grant our foes no rest.
might hunt once more.
Are building new longships. It's the way of things. Trees are always the first to fall.
Do they even know how long a yew grows to maturity?
Well, if they cut them off, they'll have to wait 2 generations.
I'm a simple chap. Seek no trouble.
Greetings, Witcher.
Great, most hallowed mother.
Ice giant killer.
You look unwell. I've seen a continental here in a long while.
Can we talk? The war. Curious to know your opinion.
Well, I believe Emir's chosen a poor time to wage it.
Hard to find any better as I see it, with the North now in disarray.
The North is weak, true. But I've the impression the Emperor is dealing with some domestic strife. Far too much to start a war. Radovid is a madman, but a cunning one. He's certain to take advantage.
You were made a Hierophant. Congratulations.
I thank you. The Skellige Circle chose me years ago, about the time when the old disputes between the clans were reigniting.
Job's been mainly politics then.
Aye, but I've not minded. Since time immemorial, the druids have wandered betwixt the clans, keeping endless feuds in check. We care for equilibrium, the balance of all things, not just trout populations in streams. We're lucky the Jarls always valued us as advisors.
What do the druids think of Skellige's new ruler?
Uncrate blood is good blood. Yet Ceres is the first woman to rule Skellige. Ever.
Not everyone's pleased.
There are 7 clans in Skellige. Each would like a king from their own line, but Ceres will manage. She's not as impulsive as Hjalmar. Thinks first, then acts. With Krach as her advisor, she has every chance to be a good queen.
Yen and I went to Hindersfjall.
Oh? Did you learn anything?
Ciri came through Lofoten. She was wounded when she arrived. Villagers nursed her back to health. Sadly, the Wild Hunt was on her trail. Followed her there. Ciri managed to escape, but the villagers...
I know. You needn't finish. I later spoke to those who survived. Suffice to say, Ciri was fortunate to escape. I trust you'll find her soon.
The Wild Hunt will attack Kaer Morhen soon. Gonna need your help.
The Wild Hunt? Are you certain? So, you found Ciri?
I know where she is. And the Wild Hunt will also learn that as soon as I find her.
I see. I shall pack immediately. Leave tomorrow at the latest.
Thank you.
No need. I raised the girl and I've still a duty to her. I shall see you at Kaer Morhen.
Your step.
Ah!
What's your step?
Thank you.
Faster.
Thank you.
What now, you piece of hell?
Slow now. Whoa.
That's it, Roach. That's it, Roach.
Hey there.